tavalla meg, mindeg ug, ossekin suosa homodipo. Oringo mosto, lanan filen, kekdo besse legna diot.
Approaching Torch's Island.
Thank you. mess with us now.
Made it inside. Huh. Don't know what you're doing in our compound. But since you're here, let's see what you're made of.
You're good to go.
Yeah.
What a mess. Nice one. Look at you. Might actually be a challenge. done pretty well for yourselves. But you're in the arena now. Meet Joss and Volk. Husband and wife, tough as Durasteel, undefeated, and still eager to prove themselves.
I will destroy you!
Did you scare me?
My husband, the pushover! When do you finally destroy them, huh?
Let him have it!
This is how it's done, Joss!
St. Joe is fight better, Redor! Like watching dust gather.
Something. Think it's time we met.
Hi!
You're the one they call Torch.
Shay Vissla. That little nickname the locals came up with. Hell if I know why.
You recently had a falling out with the Revanites and the Nova Blades. Tell me everything.
Oh, tell you everything. Sure, of course. Because I never had a Sith try to assert themselves before. Tell you what. Instead of whatever grand gesture of cooperation you thought might happen here, why don't we try something a little different? Been a while since I had a decent challenge. I'm taking this opportunity to show my clan how it's done.
Pushing yourself or not?
Playtime's over. Good. I'm better. Won't let you win. You're good. I'm better. Okay, so I'm a little rustier than I'd like to admit. Just a little. Felt good to be in a real scrap for once.
I'm impressed.
Flattery, huh? Well, what the hell, I'll take it. So, you know the Blades went and partnered up with the Revanites. Means you probably know they're up to no good. We helped out the Blades to have a good relationship with Raiders Cove. We didn't sign up for the Revanites and their all-out war, so we bailed.
Can I count on you and your clan to end the Revanite threat?
No, you cannot. We're not for hire. We're not Imperial lackeys. And we're not getting involved. Give me a single target that's worth my going toe-to-toe with. That's fine. But the Revanites and their fleet of warships? Pass.
Where are these ships?
Couldn't tell you. I wouldn't mind it a bit if you chased the Revanites out of Rishi. Off the radar is just how we like it here. Good hunting to you, Sith. Kesush Mandoade! Who's up for a Skarkla hunt?